What's up, guys? More Medic One here, and today we're at the North Texas Tractor and Antique Engine Show. This is going to be awesome. Y'all come along for the ride.
showed up.
The hammer going up over there.
Yeah, that's what that weight was. Again, that did not enough weight.
But yeah, you put that so far. Run these up until that. This is until each lay is tight enough.
Uh-huh.
So once they're tight enough, they'll be at about a 45.
Gotcha. Well, guys, unfortunately, we didn't get to see any tractor pulls this year. What a shame, because that's my most favorite part. Evidently, they broke the sled yesterday. It's headed to get repaired, and they're not going to be able to make it back for today's showing. But maybe next year. Hey, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and if you did, give me a thumbs up and smash that subscribe button. And while you're there, go ahead and click that bell so that you get all of my new videos. Y'all have a good rest of your weekend. More Medic One.